Revelation 5. John was in heaven, taken up in the spirit, and he's weeping. Verse 4, he says, I began to weep loudly because there was no one found worthy to open the scroll in the Father's hand or to look into it. And then one of the elders said to me, weep no more. Weep no more. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, has conquered so that he can open up the scroll and its seven seals. Verse 6, and between the throne, the four living creatures and all the elders, I saw a lamb standing as though it had been slain with seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven spirits of God sent out into all the earth. And he went and he took the scroll from the right hand of him who was seated on the throne. And when he had taken that scroll, the four living creatures, the 24 elders, they fell down before the Lamb, each holding a harp and golden bowls full of incense, which are the prayers of the saints. And they sang a new song, saying, worthy are you to take the scroll and to open its seals. Worthy are you to take the scroll, Jesus, and open its seals, for you were slain. You were slain, and by your blood, you ransomed people for God from every tribe and language and people and nation. And you have made them a kingdom and priests to our God, and they shall reign on the earth. Lord, we declare that right now. We join with the elders and the creatures around your throne. We join that new song that we see in Revelation saying, worthy are you, O Lord. We don't have to be freaked out by what's happening in the earth. Lord, you know what's happening. You hold the scroll in your hands, the title deed to the earth, all the plans and purposes that you have. And Lord, we declare you are worthy to hold it. You are worthy, Jesus. You are worthy, Lord, for you were slain. You were the lamb that was slain. You redeemed us by your blood. Oh God, we thank you for your blood. We thank you for your body broken, Lord. And we respond today with praise and adoration, saying, worthy are you, Lord. Worthy are you, Lord. Come on, in your own voice, just tell them. Worthy are you, Lord. Just let it rise out of your own mouths right now. Just say it out loud. Worthy, worthy, worthy are you, Lord. Worthy are you, Lord. You were slain. Worthy are you, Lord. Because of your body broken and your blood poured out, redeeming us, ransoming us for God. Oh, worthy are you, Lord. We never grow tired of saying this, God. Worthy are you, Lord. Worthy are you, God. Jesus. Victorious Lamb. Worthy are you, Lord. Let's sing that chorus again. Jesus, you are worthy.
Cause Jesus.
You're worthy, God.
Jesus, you are. Jesus.